A new ally has joined, but the minions of hell grow stronger.
My blessings.
This is a backwater filled with slopes and an ancient broken down monastery. Not fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming.
Help me! I'm trapped! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
I can't.
A vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believe them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible.
The captain of Kimri or Italian. Still I'm going to honor my land for my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. It's Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement.
Mortar
sent us off to die.
The minions.
How
I am returning to town. Well. I'm overburdened. An ally has departed.
What shall we fight today?